In this video, you'll learn to set up some basic functions for your inReach device, from adding contacts to sharing your trip with friends and family. Let's get started. First, we're going to show you how to add contacts. Log into the web portal at inReach.garmin.com. Go to the Contacts tab and select Add. Here, you will fill in the information for your contacts. Be sure to add an email address or phone number so they can receive messages and tracking updates from you. When you're finished, select Done. Next, we'll set up MapShare and connect to social media. On the social page, you can set up MapShare. When you enable MapShare, your family and friends can view your location, track points, social messages, routes, and waypoints on your MapShare page. The link to your MapShare page will appear below the MapShare button. Select Edit to customize your URL. To adjust the settings or description on your MapShare page, select Options. You can add a name and description to your page, as well as set up a password or hide old MapShare information. Even control how much or how little information your followers can see. Make sure you save your changes when you're finished. Now you can send your MapShare page through email, Facebook, and Twitter when you're about to go on a trip. You can also link your device to Facebook and Twitter from the social page. Once they're linked, you can post to your wall or feed directly from your device during a trip. Anytime you make changes to your account information, you should sync your device to make sure the changes are applied. The Sync tab will turn red whenever you make a change, so you will know when you need to sync. Just open the Sync page, plug in your device, and select the Launch inReach Sync button, and wait to see the green check mark. Now you're set up! Check out the other videos in this series to learn more about inReach.